things continue to get steamy and serious for Miley Cyrus and Cody Simpson. On the upside, it turns out that their parents are equally elated that they're dating, which is brilliant news, by the way, is nothing better than winning the support of family and friends. Simpson has apparently gotten along so well with Miley's family that he spent time with her family in Nashville. While Miley's had a rough past, she's currently in a really happy mind space, all thanks to Simpson, who really gets her. Miley and Cody's relationship works so well because they've known each other for years and they like the same things and have the same outlook on life. There's no drama or fighting between them at all. They're both homebodies a lot of the time. It's just easy, revealed an insider close to the couple, the Disney star who was in the news for her messy divorce with Liam Hemsworth, which lasted 8 months before calling it quits. Despite speculations being rife that Miley still harbors a soft spot for Liam and is bitter over how it all ended with Liam, the truth is she saw this coming and wasn't willing to change herself for anyone. So much so, the indirect shade thrown at Liam was often taken as Miley's attempts to get back her ex's attention. Just as she jumped into another relationship with Simpson, fans believed that Miley was on a rebound. Quashing all the rumors surrounding their newfound love, Simpson went on record to state that Miley appeared in his life just at the right time. "We've been friends. The reason why it's not been like a really crazy, sudden thing is that we've been friends for so long that when, you know, we sort of found each other again in a space, we both met back in the day when we were partying a lot and we had a lot of fun then, but now we found each other in a space where we're not partying, working really hard, and it just keeps things healthy," he said. Given how strangely love works, Miley and Simpson's whirlwind romance started soon after the two shared a steamy kiss on Miley's couch. The revelation was made in a live stream on an IG story.